Hi everybody, Kuka Kappa here, and today I am back with another end of summer vanilla Minecraft. No mobs and no mods. Okay, so where we were, we sort of built our house. Still need to make like the roof and the and the walls. But, we need to switch this up. We also need to make a new axe, so let's do that. If I did not mean that. Okay. We do have sticks. There. Ta-da! Okay. Let's first use this stick. Okay, this is good. Now I just need to cut down some trees. We shouldn't leave this one floating right. Actually, we should because it's like super high. Okay, this should probably get me a lot. Yeah, this should probably get me a lot. Okay, just cutting down this tree. I really wish, like when trees fully break, they don't just float there. It just stresses me out. It's like so hard to break them. Actually, we can leave these. We can leave the leaves right in there. Leave the leaves. Okay, this is stark oak. Probably not, but at least it still works. Actually, it is. Okay, that's good. Yay! Okay, now let's fill up our walls. Oh. They're gonna be so stupid. Oof. Okay. Anyways, now we need to turn these all into planks. Okay, this should be very good. Wow. I'm getting a lot out of these. Okay, this is good. Okay, I should definitely be able to fill these walls in. Should I fill that up? Nah. And since I have a lot, I can like build extra. So. Yay. Okay, let's build this. Okay, that's good. Oh no, night is coming. So yeah, we're gonna make a very good place, even though there's no mobs and no mods. Wait a minute, I forgot there's campfires in this game. I don't know how to make one because I've actually never used one. For me. I want to know what plant to use a campfire. Actually, I might need to get more. But guys, it was only from that tree, and it got like this much wood. That is insane. Oh wait, let me do this. That doesn't look right, but we're just gonna look. So we should be able to do 10, like 9 more. Now 8 more. This is definitely not 8, so we're in a have to get some more. Okay. I wonder how like the trees like grow. There's also not much villagers nearby, so am I supposed to get any carrots? I mean, I can get seeds to pick chickens, but... Oh yeah, we need some more. And which makes it not good because it's night. Okay, how about we make a bed? That sounds good to me. Okay, first we need to collect some more regular wood. Actually, we could do any wood. That's good. Okay. So let's look. Hey, chicken. Hey. Thanks. This can really work. I really love chickens. They just lay eggs. And then you can eat chicken. No, you can't. That'll just be rude. I like to take care of chickens. Give them seeds. No, those aren't seeds. Seeds. How do you like seeds? Oh my gosh. I just figured out how to produce wheat. These are called wheat seeds. So if I plant them in like... Oh my gosh, perfect, yes. I could farm wheat. It's perfect. Okay. Do I have any materials? No, I don't. Of course I don't. I'll just mine this tree with a pickaxe. No, I didn't mean that. That's all. That's all we need. Okay, I think I remember how to make a bed. So, let's... I think it's like... This? Oh yeah, I can make a bed. Ta-da! White bed. And do I have any dye? So, do I, like, put that on there? Oh. So, just need to get some other dye. That's easy. Wait a minute. Can you break the bed? Yes, you can break the bed. Phew. Okay. Where should our room be? How about right here? And this could be, like, a crafting area. You know, furnace, stuff like that. Okay, jump. Jumping on the bed. Okay. I have to do nothing but I'm hurting seeds and an axe on my gun. Who does that? Okay, at least we got a bed right there. Perfect. Now we are good. Now we just need to... What is this? Is this right here? Nope, it's dark. Okay, I need to break this. Okay, great. I need to make some shears because... So I can like cut leaves down easily. Okay. Okay, that's definitely not enough. So we're gonna get some more. Let's get some from this tree. There's like, it's like, the wood is in the crowd. Oh, that makes sense. Now. Okay, this is good. We're doing good on our Minecraft survival so far. This needs like, actual like, ore. All we have is wood, nothing else. Wood days. Oh, it's about to break. Goodbye, Axe. One day we'll meet again. The next day is today. See, this is where I... This is where I have to... I have to, like, break... I have to craft a new axe. I have to, like, a tree. I mean... Wait, what? Oh, right. I forgot. I made that mistake last time, too. No. Yes. Thank you very much. Now I'll go cut down more trees, which is this tree. Okay, this should definitely give me a lot. Heck yeah, this is gonna give me a lot. Oh boy. Meow. This is just so boring, just collecting wood. At least I got an easy bed. I'll see if there's any flowers nearby. There's some yellow flowers, some of those. Yes, red flowers! Let's go! Okay, wow, this is just embarrassing. I'm breaking down this whole tree. And it's doing so much damage to my axe. How can my axe even reach that high? Okay, am I really gonna have to play something? Wait, dark oak sapling? That's new. Dark oak sapling, wow. Okay, that's good. Oh, it's F. It's F. So that's what it is. Okay, great. Now we're gonna craft this baby up. Okay. Okay, boom! Yay! Now we can finish doing this. Okay, this is gonna be very easy. Now all I need to make is a door. And then a roof. And then the house will be finished! Hooray! Wait, we'll also need to make windows. I don't know if there's sand nearby. So... Let's just make a door. Okay. Oh, three? Three. Why do I need three? Wait a minute, not here. How about here? Okay, this is just super slow. Breaking oak planks is pretty hard. Okay, so I would like it to be facing this way. So it just like looks good. Okay, that looks nice. Okay. Now let's go find some sand. I really need to clear out my inventory. So you go in there, 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 go in there, you go right here, and you got there. Okay, that's good. So now we need to find sand. Oh boy, this is gonna be pretty high. How am I supposed to find sand? I'm gonna just make open windows. That's all I need. Open windows. That's all. Okay, let's just make open windows. How about that? Okay. It's bad when it's like dark outside, but maybe when we go mining and stuff, we'll find a redstone lamp or redstone or something. Not redstone lamp, we need redstone to make a redstone lamp. Because redstone is like really common in like deep areas. So I could just like walk through our window, that's all. Okay. Now what should we do? Should we start a mine? Should we start a mine, guys? Yep, start a mine. Let's go. Let's start our little mine. Okay, so we're gonna have to make like stairs. We also need to find coal for torches, so. Yay, dirt. My first time getting dirt. Great, stone now. Oh wait, no, that didn't work perfect, but it worked right. This mine is working great. Oh right, I forgot about gravel. Oh boy, this is tiring. Oh boy, we need some more. We need to make lots of pickaxes. Okay, so first of all, we need to make a couple sticks. This, there. Okay. And then we've got to make a couple of these bad boys. Now we should be good to go. Okay, this is good. We are pretty good. We just need to find some coal. And then we'll be okay. We haven't found any ore yet. We need to, so. Wait a minute, why don't I make a stone pickaxe? Oh boy, I can't see a thing. Maybe I should make like opposite ways, so. Oh no, it's turning night, that's bad. Let's go into our house. What? It just... What was that? And then... Boom. Getting an upgrade. Okay. Here we are. Now this is the part where we should like... Okay, since it's super dark outside and super dark down here, I should sleep to to get a good night's rest. My number should be okay. Meow, meow. Yay. Taco doodle doo. Okay. Where is this? I can't see a thing. Okay, this is just crazy. There's no ore. Did I put a setting called no ore because it just seems that way. No ore and sand. That's what I put for settings. Come on, where's my ore? I want ore. Maybe I could do a couple things off camera. Just like, you know. Let's look at the trees. Okay, this looks big. This is a big jungle. But then over there it starts going over the bridge. Maybe we can make like a bridge from our house. Well, I mean, technically this is a bridge. Because just look at this, I'm like Tarzan up here. Tarzan, doing things that monkeys can, swinging vines, climbing walls. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Here we are. Yay. Ugh. Okay. So yes, that is my plan. You can farm a little over here. Mine a little over here. And like build a bridge over to the Acacia. I mean, not Acacia. Birchy region. Okay, anyways. With that, I'm gonna end today's episode of End of Summer on my vanilla Minecraft. Boy, like and subscribe. I would really appreciate it. So, I can give you a shout out if you comment on a old video because I don't allow comments anymore. Anyways, like and subscribe. I will see you next time. Boy, my boys, this is boy.